In breaking news, just in, Speaker Kevin McCarthy says that he's directing a House committee to open a formal impeachment inquiry into President Joe Biden over his family's business dealings. McCarthy says the House Oversight Committee's investigation has found, quote, a culture of corruption around the Biden family. Republicans have probed the business dealings of Biden's son, Hunter Biden. We'll have much more on the news coming up at 5 o'clock, including potential reaction from the White House.